what? The women's champion. Woo-hoo! Stratus, she defends her title versus Jackie King. It's next. Here, puppies.
And now, the Boot of the Week, brought to you by Lux. Lux is rocking the streets with the hottest new boots, shoes, and athletics. Lux, boots, shoes, attitude.
This is a brawl in panties match. Yeah. The meaning of the match continues until one of these ladies has been stripped down to her bra in panties.
Oh, no! Here we go again! We got ourselves a winner!
Bra in panties and a pinfall.
Lux, boots, shoes, attitude.
Oh, Michael, I still haven't caught my breath.
We are back on SmackDown, the women's champion, Trish Stratus.
Oh, my God.
Defender title.
Oh, she's got to be my all-time favorite women's champion. I mean, she was so great in that Gravy Bowl match. And then how about that strong panties match? She was tremendous.
You think she's great? You have any chance to say about her?
Look, I'm not here to knock her. I say let her knock her speak for themselves. I love Trish.
Woo-hoo.
Yes.
All avenues for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. In the ring, she is the Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Now, Trish gets a take on Jacqueline, and, you know, she's defended the title successfully in some highly unorthodox matches, King. Drawing panties, a gravy bowl.
You know what they say, stratisfaction guaranteed. And
wait a minute. Oh, no.
I got news for you. That ain't Jacqueline.
It's Mr. McMahon.
Oh, wait a minute. You don't think you don't think for 1 minute that Mr. McMahon is coming out here to induct Trish into his club, do you?
Oh, no. I never thought of that game. No way.
The look on Trish's face, I think she's thought of it.
Mr. McMahon said at the top of the show in a competition to call on Ric Flair that someone would become the third inductee into his club tonight. Oh, he's really wrangling and good old JR enjoyed the club, and Jim Ross did not do it.
I respect it.
Uh-oh.
Take a seat just for a minute. Will! Hey, Trish, how you doing?
Uh-oh.
We'll get to your business here in just a minute. I want to take this opportunity to come out and let you know that tonight, here in this very ring,
oh, my gosh. Please don't get him upset. He might do something rash.
All right, but nonetheless, a third individual will indeed join the Vince McMahon Kiss My Ass Club.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Trish, come over here quick.
But that's all right, because when I take my jacket off, when I drop my drawers.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
All you women, you'll be saying, you know what? Mr. McMahon, you really do have a really nice looking ass.
What all the women are going to say? I can say that about Trish.
But... as a matter of fact, Trish, I think you'd probably agree with that assessment. After all, you and I, we go back a ways, don't we?
Uh-oh.
I mean, I distinctly remember you telling me sometime in the past when we had a closer relationship, I remember you telling me that I had a nice ass. Didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, right. And if you recall, though, I said to you that I thought you had a voluptuous derriere yourself.
Well, you gotta agree with that.
You know, Trish, quite frankly, you think about all the good times we've had together. I mean, I've got to say, baby, you can be on fire.
Oh, my gosh. I bet she can.
That tiny little waist, Trish, and the smell of your hair. Oh, yeah, Trish, and I also remember the sensitivities of your neck.
Oh,
Oh, my gosh, Michael.
This is really uncomfortable, Trish.
Yeah, Trish. We really had some good times together, haven't we? And then there was WrestleMania.
Oh, I remember that.
Oh, did I forget about WrestleMania? Did I forget about the fact that you slapped me in my face? Did I forget about that? Guess who's gonna join the Vince McMahon Kiss My Ass Club tonight?
Oh, huh? No.
It's you, Trish. That's who it is. It's gonna be you.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm not asking you to do anything that you haven't done in the past. Maybe under different circumstances when we were a little closer.
What?
All right? And maybe this is out here in public, okay? But you know what? I know you like being the women's champion, don't you? Makes you feel good. It makes you feel proud and all your accomplishments. And did I leave out the part I want you to get on your knees?
No.
Oh, please.
I think you left that part out up until now.
I leave that part out, Trish? Come on. Come on now. Be a good girl. Now, just get down on your knees.
How bad does she want to be the WWF Women's Champion?
It won't hurt. It won't hurt.
Maybe your
Others
pride.
Have done this. It's not such a big deal. Just get on your knees.
Poor woman.
She's doing it!
King, she earned the women's title. She shouldn't have to go through this.
Now then,
I'm
going to unbuckle my belt. I'm going to undo my pants. I'm going to unzip my pants.
Oh, no! The look on Trish's face. Here it comes. That fabulous fanny of Mr. McMahon's is about to be exposed. Hey! The world champion! The Rock! The people's champ on his way up here! Look at him, Mr. McMahon!
And look at the look in the eyes of The Rock!
Oh, Vince is coming with his pants down! Can't even run!
He looks like he's seen a ghost!
Can he pull him up?
Whoa! You leave your pants down!
Huh? Leave his pants down!
Now stand up and look The Rock in the eye.
It's embarrassing.
You wanted Trish Stratus, a woman, the woman's champion, to get down on her knees and kiss your ass? And The Rock knows if you had it your way, you would want everyone in this arena to get in the middle of this ring, get down on their knees, and kiss your ass.
Yeah, he said that before. He does want that. Look, he admits it. Mr. McMahon admits it! Yeah, all of you people, every one of you, kiss it!
That's repulsive.
Well, why don't you ask The Rock to get down on his knees and kiss your ass?
Uh-oh.